The Teen Police Academy is a week-long course that the Fairfax County Police Department offers to Fairfax County Public School students, rising sophomores, juniors, and seniors, and the only other requirement is that they're enrolled in a criminal justice class. It's essentially a glimpse behind the badge, and it's held every July. They hear presentations from many entities in our department. To name a few, our SWAT team, K-9, helicopter, our Major Crimes Bureau, our Public Affairs Bureau, and domestic violence.
Kind of things to start thinking about when we talk about domestic violence.
They heard a presentation from our Domestic Violence and Victim Services section, so then we had them do a practical exercise where they were police officers responding to a domestic violence call.
I've been waiting on it.
Good, how are you?
I'm Officer Langford.
I'm Officer Carlos. We're here because we got a call that there is domestic violence going on.
Yeah, I called.
We introduced them to a little bit of a chaotic situation and asked them to work through it as police officers of the Fairfax County Police Department would do. Most of the students that are enrolled in the course have an interest in becoming law enforcement officers one day in some capacity. Obviously, we'd love nothing more for them to come work for the Fairfax County Police Department, but at the end of the day, if they just have a better understanding of what Fairfax County police officers see and do on a daily basis, then to me, it's worthwhile.